a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for...
Well, hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of the Family Christmas Show. I hope you're having a great Advent season. I sure am. And my favorite thing thus far is this Advent calendar. I bet you're very curious about what's behind the Advent door today. So what do you say we take a look? Today is day number 16, and it's a sign. It's a road sign. You know, when I think about a sign and Christmas, it reminds me of prophecy. Because sometimes God would give a prophecy in the Bible and he would tell us to look for a sign. And that's what happened at Christmas time. Well, I wonder who that could be. Let's check it out. Hey, Craig.
Hey, greetings from Easton.
Yeah, good to see you.
Good to see you.
This is Craig Fadel. He's our campus pastor in Easton. Good to have you.
It's great to be here.
Hey, welcome to the Christmas show.
Yeah, just wanted to tell you that things are going really great in Easton.
Yeah.
And it's a wonderful time of year. It's actually hunting season.
So no way.
I got you a gift.
Is this from all of our friends and family in Easton?
That's right.
Wow, okay, hold that. Whoa, Craig. Wow.
You gotta try it on, see if it
fits. So this really, which way does it go, like this?
Yeah, and it's actually reversible, so you can wear the hunter's orange as well.
Wow.
But this is, you're gonna have to bring that, come visit us on the Eastern Shore, come to our campus.
Well, this is gonna keep my head warm, that's for sure. But how would I know how to get to Easton?
Very easy, you follow the signs to the Bay Bridge, then just follow Route 50 all the way to Easton.
Signs, you know what? We were just talking about signs, Craig, because in the Bible, when it talks about prophecy, it says sometimes God is going to give us a sign. That actually reminds me of a story in the Bible. Actually, come on over here and sit with me, Craig. One of the prophecies is found in Isaiah, and it's a very famous one, and it uses the word sign. It says, "Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. And behold, a virgin will be with child and bear a son, and she will call his name Emmanuel," which means God with us. Isn't that amazing that hundreds and hundreds of years before the birth of Jesus, God said there's going to be a sign and it's going to be a baby is going to be born. That's remarkable.
Amazing.
Well, hey, all this talk about signs makes me think of the land of imagination, and I think you should go there and visit with our friends. What do you say?
I would love to do that.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, I just don't know. Oh, man, I don't know if they're gonna come. I invited them all. Oh, I invited Max and Maggie and little Buddy, my brother, everybody. I invited everybody. I just don't know what to do. I just don't know if they're going to come. Oh, hey!
Hey, Charlie!
Pastor Craig.
How are you doing?
Oh, not so good.
Well, it's great to see you, but what's going on?
Well, I invited everybody to Christmas Eve service, but I just don't know if they'll come. And I really, really want them to come.
Well, have you prayed about it?
Well, no. No.
Well, this is a great opportunity to pray about what is stressing you out. And so one of the things we can do is pray to the Lord anytime we want. And of course, when we are looking for answers, we can always turn to the Bible as well. So we read scripture, we pray about it, and then we just give it to the Lord. We don't have to be stressed about it. In fact, for hundreds of years, God has been in control. In fact, for all along, God has been in control. And so we can trust him no matter what.
Wow, you know what? I think you're right. If I pray about it and read my Bible, I don't need to worry at all. Man, that is a relief. Woo! Thank you. Thank you so much, Pastor Craig.
Absolutely.
Man, yeah. Man, I can't thank you enough. All right. Well, you have a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, Charlie.
Thanks. Thanks so much.
Man, I tell you, I really love this hat, especially the fact that it's reversible. I just want to say thanks to all my friends and family there in Easton for this great Christmas gift. And I want to thank all of you for joining us today at the Family Christmas Show. I sure hope you'll come back tomorrow. And be sure to come on Christmas Eve to Bay Area Community Church as together we celebrate the birth of Jesus. See you tomorrow.
I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific,
gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no